What would you expect from the Greek god of love? But this Eros shows his love in some unusual ways. We're filming him here in his kennel because he's very difficult to handle and pick up, and he does have a history of biting when we have tried to transport him to a visiting room. So he needs special owners who can understand that he is just plain rough. He uses his teeth and his claws. He should absolutely not go to a family where there are little children. But with adults who are cat savvy, who can read body language, who aren't afraid to play a little rough and can give him some toys to play with, he's going to be a lot of fun and very interactive and just plain active in your home. As rough and tumble as Eros can be once he feels comfortable in a situation, it's going to take him a while to get to that point in your home. He will be very fearful in a new place and especially with new people, so he needs a quiet room of his own and places to hide while he settles in. He came to us on our Second Chance program from another shelter, and so we don't know anything about his history, but he has shown us here that he's very curious about other cats, and so he might enjoy a kitty companion, but we have no idea how he might do with a dog. So if you are ready to take on this real tough character, he will be ready for you. Oh, and he loves catnip.